You guys voted for it. Guess I gotta do it. I'm a little bit excited and a little bit nervous at the same time, because I don't know how well this Let's Play is gonna turn out to be. And, we'll see how this turns out. Hey, my fellow Belmonts, this is I, Rick the Belmont 12. You guys voted for it. We're gonna Let's Play the Halo series, starting with Halo Reach. This is the final Halo game that Bungie has made for the original Xbox 360. The thing is, I'm a little nervous less playing this game because I know there's a lot of touchy Halo fans out there, and I don't want to make them upset or angry or whatever. I'm just enjoying how it is from a casual perspective, not like a hardcore Halo fanboy or whatever, but as a more of a chilled, casual side, you know, how I play Halo. How I have introduction to Halo, I remember my father getting an original Xbox for his birthday when I was in middle school. And we got the combo pack. I forgot what combo pack it was. It was the racing game and then Jet Set Radio Future. I played a hell a lot of Jet Set Radio Future. And I wish I had an emulator to play Jet Set Radio Future, because I really want to do that. But the back of my mind, you're going to get content ID'd, and it's really an annoying. He wanted to play Halo, but around the time, I think Halo wasn't out at the time. I don't remember. It's vague, but he did say he did want to play Halo. And I remember playing Halo. The first Halo game I played was, sadly, on the PC. You know, the Gearbox version of Halo. Ugh. Yeah, looking back at it now, I like a kid, I didn't know any better. But again, let's see how this Let's Play goes. We're going to play Halo Reach, and I think we're going to play in storyline, like, in order. So Halo Reach will be first. So we're going to start with the first stage. But again, if you want to see, if you like it, like cut me a break, but, like... I don't know how my gameplay is going to work out well with you guys, but if you like the Let's Play, why not consider hitting a thumbs up? Let me know down below. Comment, hit the bell, and join our Discord. There's a link in the description below. And if you like the channel and you want to support it further, hit the join button. Either become a Squire, Knight, or Marshal. There's a link in the description below. It's optional, but it'll help out the channel. So let's find out what happened at the beginning of everything. The start of Halo, the prequel. So let's see what happens.
Contact with Visegrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir. Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a down relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels?
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot-down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
We've been a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team. Spread out. Watch the approach.
All right. So, Halo. WSAD move, space to jump, shift to sprint. I think it's the first Halo game to sprint. Controls to crouch, right click to zoom. Q's melee. Okay, cool. Gotta look for the distress. We gotta see the distress beacon, so let's go ahead. Yeah, spacebar to jump. Looks like the coast is clear. Playing Destiny 2 a lot, so I'm kinda not used to this. Alright. Also, this game is cooperative, so I have no one else to play with, so that's a damn shame.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are all the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on Reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground. All right, Noble. Looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
You sure about that?
The next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage. But be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence.
Pressing 1 switches weapons. I think pressing 2 switches out grenades. I think. Ostrich! They're scared of something. What is this something? Possibly, I don't know. That, I do not know. Got my assault rifle and my Magnum. Or Forerunner. Destiny 2, man. Yes. Where are we gonna find?
I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
In them should I put Shemin?
On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit kres de kit.
Not them are got tough, men honly.
Hiding, sir.
Take nab adye, asom si dot, isha chodlat yat. She called us as.
Neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osmonton Beverly. Gary.
Alright, something's in the east.
Noble team, double time it.
I think this is the only Reach game, Halo game you can sprint. I know there's other games you can, like 5 and Infinite. Oh, good music.
Damn.
Holy shit.
Me in, Commander. What are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, 2 of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Jeez. Who could have done such a thing? You right, Carter?
Watch your motion tracks.
I see it.
What the hell is that? June, you see anything?
Negative. Thermals clean.
That is strange. I heard something, but I don't see anything. The tracker got something, just a little bleep of it. But nothing. I wonder what is going on here. Are you alright, Emil? Are you alright? You like coming into walls now, do you?
I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west. We're about to be
fighting.
Covenant!
Hey, Covenant! Got grunts? Grunts, jackals? Got grunts, we got jackals. The grunts. Grunts are always such a scaredy cats. Is it clear? I think it's clear. Wow. F to throw grenades. Okay, cool. Grenade out! Throwing the rock!
Banshees! Heads up, Charlie One!
Banshees? Oh no, vehicle. Come on. Get the fucker already. Got him. Got some weapons though. Got the plasma pistol.
All
Yeah, plasma pistol. Holding tab. Weapon description is a plasma pistol. Hold the charge. It overheats, so be careful. It's a really nice looking plasma pistol. If I show new weapons, I'll show them off. Here's the Needler. Needler is a homing projectile weapon. Cause it explodes. Not that many ammo for it, though. That's the problem. I like the Needler, but not that much ammo for it. Oh, I got a new weapon.
Nothing to report.
Needle rifle. Basically a Needler, but with a rifle.
Visuals on target.
You guys see anything?
Global leader, enemy dropships inbound.
You already shot a guy who's already dead.
Falcon, moving to assist.
More tango.
Yep, incoming more Covenants. Look, they fucking run away when they get scared. It is adorable. I like it. Did I get him? I think I got him. I think I'm out of ammo. I actually miss games where you not aim down the sight. Get the fucking jackal. Yeah, jackal's killed.
Contacts neutralized.
Contacts. It's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fighting zone.
Jack, we gotta warn Holland. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on. Six, got point.
Oh, cool. I got point. It means up ahead. Nice. Look at them, they're panicking. It's cute. I like these guys. Too bad Halo 5 is not a good game, precise. From what I've heard. I'm not agreeing. That's a new enemy. The elites. Shielded enemies. You can just melee them, and they die in one hit. You got a new weapon, though.
Commander, I'm seeing more hostile activity to the northeast.
Got a plasma repeater. So a plasma repeater is like a plasma rifle, but it's fully automatic. It's fully automatic. It's like the plasma rifle from Halo 1. Oh, hey, those are vehicles. You guys gonna come on? Are you gonna fight? Who gets shotgun? Cool. Alright, vehicles. W to drive forward, S to drive backwards, A and D is left and right. Rebels don't leave plasma burns.
I've got visual.
I actually kind of wish I had the minigun. That'd be cool. I'm away, wildlife. Rick the Belmont 12 can't drive.
Stay on top of him.
Okay, get rid of that jackal. Thank you. Jackal's dead. Also, you use the mouse to turn. I like the mouse to turn.
Additional contact. Keep firing.
My favorite weapon in the game is a DMR. I like scout rifles in Destiny 1, or Destiny in general.
Keep it up, Noble.
One melee destroys the shield, the second one kills him. I swear to God, sometimes these guys are dumb. I mean, it's cute. Is that a plasma pistol?
Boss, we're picking up a distress signal.
Uh-oh.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, does anyone read? We were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, 6. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers, you let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, northeast of your position. Over.
We're under attack. I repeat, Mayday. Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. We are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded. Cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
I should have just picked the vehicle up. Cool, jackals. Is that a needle rifle? It is. I like this gun. Too bad I don't get ammo for it. I want ammo for it. Should have picked the vehicle. I should have just brought my vehicle again. Why am I that stupid? Enemy dropship? Oh, that's wildlife.
Commander, recalling Falcon Charlie 2. Hold that evac position.
I'm actually quite happy that it doesn't kill wildlife.
Noble leader, be advised, I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. 6, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
It's a Covenant, we know. Don't worry. It's not like they're under control by some brutes or something, right? Right? Also, we got a new grenade. Plasma grenade. Not the first sticky grenade in the whole video game industry. You can thank Shadow Warrior for that, but they stick to enemies, the plasma grenades. Besides, they destroy plasma shields really good. Oh shit, I'm actually out of ammo. I'm gonna fucking melee this guy. Fuck off. Gimme that. Gimme that. Thank you very much. He went spinning. I like when they do that. Are they dead? Cool. Whew. Give me some plasma grenades. I definitely need those.
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Troopers, hop that bird on the double. Pilot, stay close. Watch for hostile air.
I have no ammo for my assault rifle, so might as well pick up a plasma pistol. I'm coming. There you go. I'm in. Whew.
Noble 2, sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location.
This is such a beautiful looking game. You gotta admit, it is really beautiful. I'm heading to the relay point. Covenant's on Reach. Why are they on Reach? You okay? It's not like all of you gonna die at one point, right? Okay, I see them.
Approaching the comm outpost.
Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. Six, brakes open.
Yeah, I know. Okay, you got jackals with shields. Also, I don't like you get hit by anything, you go out of, you go out of zoom, which I don't like. Ooh, DMR. I'll take that. You got a shotgun, which is a nice looking shotgun. I want to get up to a vantage point, so up here. Okay. I think they do speak English in the first game, the Covenant. Watch it. Fucking love my DMR. Get in. Ow. Don't get crushed. AI is dumb. I love it. Whew. Skeleton crew. Okay. Everything is clear. It's a little.
Noble six, turn on your night vision.
Okay. How do you do that? Ben?
Control room. Go easy.
Oh. Game's not telling me. Just give me a second. Well, duh. It's four. There you go.
Number six. Search that body.
I'm not gonna die, am I?
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Archie, come.
Many an inen. How don't big.
It's all right.
Kirin,
we're not gonna hurt you.
You're in, yeah.
George. I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
What's the status? Over.
We've been engaged. Bad guy coming out.
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
All right, sword enemies. Oh boy, sword elites. I think they're elite. I think they're leaders. Out. Okay, get rid of that. The elite leader looks like. Watch yourself. God, fucking love this gun. I'm on my Mida multi-tool. I really do.
That's why they pay us the big bucks.
And this is why this gun is on the dead man's tail. Just saying.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
You sure you got me covered?
It's out of my line of fire.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying. Let me go get him. Got the leader. Fuck off. Got the energy sword. Oh, one of Halo's best weapons. What? Is the other half and the other truth?
Targets neutralized.
Cat needs you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here.
I got a new weapon. It is the concussion rifle. Yeah, it's like a grenade launcher. Okay. Resetting the junction.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows. What's your name? Do you live around here?
Arnevin George.
Shara.
Shara? Said Potrozumnet. Your accent sounds familiar. Shaprum?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Sha'ainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signa. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. We wouldn't want to ground this place.
Barely getting you. What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive a response.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
You know, I got better things to do, like end the Let's Play off.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Got him. Oh god. Missiles. Sure do, guy. We sure do. Got him. Opening up. Is that a bad idea? Oh, the sniper rifle. Okay, new weapon. Sniper rifle. One shot to the head kills anybody, including with shields. Sometimes I just don't like it. Got him in the back. Only got three shots left. One shot left. Gotta get the elites first. They're a problem. Is that all of them? Should be all of them.
I'm clear.
I'm also clear. And I'm also clear to end this last playoff. So when we come back, Sword Oni, we need to just get it secure. Until then, we'll see you guys next time. Later.